Time to take down Vivian Conley and hopefully get us one step closer to finding that son of a bitch, Keener. We know that patrols of cleaners regularly head out to the west gate of their oil refinery. Let's exploit that opportunity and infiltrate their complex.
A lot of peacekeepers are dead because Keener's been using Conley. Find her and make it count.
Got caught. Shit.
I got it.
Supply drop nearby.
can't let anything disrupt our operation. Oil is the fuel of our organization and our cause.
Sounds like Conley's really invested in this oil business.
I guess now you know which buttons to push. Agent, let's wreck their compound. The reinforcements are coming from the cleaner's underground tunnel system. Find a way to block off access to the tunnels, or the place will be swarming with cleaners in no time. It'll also keep Conley from using the tunnel as an escape route.
So what do we got here? Discards.
You sabotage whatever parts of the cleaner's oil production you come across. Might piss Conley off and get her out of whatever hole she's hiding in.
Rhodes, I like the way you think.
You're growing on me too, Kelso.
The division's progressing inside the complex. They're approaching the sand banks. Defend the oil. Too many people depend on us to succeed. Don't fail them.
No, you aren't. You just think you are. Nutshot. Other goodies around here. Yep. Not too bad.
I've deployed a surveillance drone to the area. I'll let you know if I spot Conley.
Detected.
Whatever they're cooling probably can't handle too much heat. Do whatever you can do to disable those pumps, Agent. Trust me, it'll be fine.
Back up.
there's some more collectors.
Hell.
You know what to do.
God damn it. Can't move it. God damn it. Shit.
With that'll piss her off.